game itself. I got an unknown error. So I apologize for that. Thank you, Tribal Chief. Yeah, that was different. That was weird. So make sure you guys refresh. I have no idea why it crashed. Once again, since it did crash, let's give some shot ops. I don't know why it crashed, but hey, it did. So we're gonna resume, and away we go again. So here we go. Shay, if you're watching, Tifa, if you're watching, Cry, if you're watching. Obviously, Cry is watching, but Cry is in between. Make sure you guys take notes, because this game is tricky. What? Oh, no, it put me all the way back here. Oh my, I can't believe it put me all the way back here. Georgie. No! Oh. Scott died. You know whose fault this is? This is Cry's fault. This is Cry's fault. We're blaming Cry. Or should I say Rye? We're blaming Rye. Rye, Rye. Why we're blaming Rye? Because it's her idea that I played this game. I was originally going to stream Fortnite, and I was like, it's going to be a nice, peaceful Fortnite day. And Rye Rye's like, yo, why don't you stream Little Nightmares? She said you just got it. I was like, you know what? Let's do it then. I wasn't going to stream it, but let's do it. And look what's happening now. Rage is coming out. The Rage is coming out! Oh boy, blowing. Scott sucks. Alright, we're gonna get this. Nope. Grab onto the suitcase. Let's pull it. So for those that have this game, Shay, or going to get it, Shay, Tifa, they haven't played it yet. So basically, X is jump, square runs R2, picks everything up, and L2 is your crouch button. Thank you.
got trapped. Those that haven't had the honor of playing this game yet, this is Little Nightmares. My first time playing it, it's a little weird. What in the blue hell is that thing? Big body, little feet, right there. That's crazy. I have no idea, Tribal Chief. I have no freaking idea. It looks like something that wants to eat me, though. No! Yep. It caught me.
It caught me. It's gonna eat me! This is what happens when you upset Cry and you're trying to sneak around so Cry doesn't find you. That's what happens when Cry finds you. Right there. Yeah, I'd be freaking out too, because odds are, sir, You just got scratched. Remember, Cry's a kitty, kitty, kitty. She's a cat. And if you mess with her, you will get scratched. And odds are whipped. What in the blue? Yeah, that thing's creepy. I am hiding. I'm running. Go, go, go! No! Damn it. Oh my god. I keep running into the wall. If I could just get in there, I could get away. He's blind. He has to sniff you out. I wonder if he can. Huh. I wonder if it's the movement. I think
thinking it might be the movement. So it once. Let me try it. Nope. So it's not the movement. It's my scent. All right, Tribal Chief. Got any other bright ideas? That's not fair. Anyone got ideas here? There we go. No! Oh, no! This is not fun. What? Was it even moving? Annoying me. Again. Good evening, face of SKCW. How are you doing, Dom? I am raging because is not too easy. Okay, sorry about that. Got me. Fuck. Yep. Yep, Sean Walker's trying to eat me. Why is Sean Walker there? Okay, so there is no way to avoid that. I thought maybe if I jumped in and didn't move, it would go around, but it didn't. Thank you. Sometimes you just gotta outsmart Sean Walker. Whoa! No, 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 no. Travel Chief, why do you keep trying to eat me? What did Georgie do to you, Travel Chief? Why do you want to eat Georgie? Almost got away. Grandpa Bill is just like snatched me right back. Damn it. On you. But you know what? You know what the problem is? The Tribal Chief's hungry and the Tribal Chief wants to take out Georgie. And the Tribal Chief's like, "Hiya, Georgie. Aren't you gonna say hello?" And Georgie's like, "I'm not supposed to talk to strangers." Whoa, he grabbed me again! That's not fair! Ready to run. 3, 2, 1, run. No! So there's no way to run. So I guess I have to hang back. Somebody needs to just hit this! So I'm gonna have to try Trouble. Where do I go? I platinum. It's going pretty good, my friend. I was going for you. That's cool. That's cool. So, Platinum, I talked to Camp. Camp is supposed to play next Saturday with us. On Friday. I found Grandpa Bill. trying to figure out where to go. Cry, you're gonna have fun with this. Grandpa Bill's trying to eat Georgie. I don't know why. Can somebody YouTube this? Cause I need to know what to do here. I feel like a dummy. I don't know what to do. Give me a second, guys. Let me YouTube it. Okay, I see. Thank you for the follow. Okay, I see. I'm so stupid. I see what you need to do. Right here. God, I'm an idiot. Through that. Oh boy. I feel like I'm at the boss fight. Cry! You're gonna love this game. When you get here, you're gonna love it. It's just like, oh, so much fun. No. I'm sorry. My name is Georgie. I'm destined to die by a killer clown. Don't eat me. Run. Thank you. Why must this dude be here all the time? Tribal chief! Why you want to eat me so bad? Tribal chief, do not eat Georgie. Georgie's destiny is not to be eaten by you. Georgie's destiny is to be eaten by Pennywise. Right, Cry? It's like Cry's destiny is for Pennywise to say, "Hiya, Cry. Aren't you going to see? Hello." Cry's destiny is to meet Pennywise one day. Pennywise will be like, "Don't you want a balloon?" Guys, I'll be right back here. I'm just trying to see what I'm supposed to do here. I'm lost again. I see Lenny's in the house. Hello, Lenny.
Okay. I see what I'm supposed to do. Oh my god, he farted! He farted! Did you hear that? That's what Cry's character last night was doing. You know what I'm hearing? Hamza, he's the hammer. That's what I'm hearing. I'm hearing a whole lot of Hamza, he's the hammer. Yep. To learn. No! Nope. Clearly, flattery gets you nowhere with the tribal chief. The tribal chief was like. Don't run into the seam, boys and girls. Oh, there's a train here.
Okay.
I didn't know that was there.
I didn't know that that cart was there, you know. The door. Whoa! Oh! Man. Scott did all that to just to die! I blame Cry. It's Cry's fault. All Cry's fault. Let's blame Cry. Why is it Cry's fault? I don't know. Blame her because, you know, she's now Rye without the K. She lost her K, so that's why she gets blamed. Oh, it's not awesome. It's terrifying. Have you not seen the big dude that looks like Grandpa Bill? That's really Hamza trying to eat us? I don't know what I did to Hamza, but Hamza wants to eat Georgie, and I don't know why. Like, Hamza, don't eat Georgie. Georgie's destiny is to be eaten by a clown. And Hamza's like, I want to eat Georgie. Oh! Okay, that legit scared the crap out of me. He farted again. And now he's going to eat me. Tribal chief, I understand you're Grandpa Bill, so therefore you're an old man. Stop with the farting. So I gotta, okay. Now tomorrow, guys, we will be back to normal stream, doing DBD. Oh, bitch! This is what happens. When Cry says, play a new game, I get eaten by the tribal chief. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I think I gotta wait for it to break. Already. Break! Yes, he has Freddy Krueger arms. Are you ready for this kind of hell? This is what you got yourself into when you bought this game. Went through all that, and it, I'm thinking I had to do something else. What thing? Maybe. But see, every time I get close to it, I'll try, Trevor. Yep. All right, I'll try it. I'll try it. If it's going to take me a little bit. Just understand, I'm a little bad at this. Off its arms. So see, the tribal chief helped me take himself out. Thank you, tribal chief. Thank you. You are truly the head of the table. With the best advice. And apparently I reached a cutscene because we just hit random loading screen. was the wrong way. Yeah, I got it, Travel Chief. I beat it. And now I'm going somewhere else. Sorry. Yep. I don't know what I am, but apparently I like to eat rats. Where do we go? I don't know where we go. Where do we go? Alright guys, I think this is where I'm going to end the stream today. Tomorrow I'll be doing Dead by Daylight. I will pick this game up and Uncharted 4. I'll probably do one of them next Saturday. Then we'll see for next... Or no, next Saturday. Yeah, for next Saturday. Because next Saturday is going to be a double stream. I'm going to stream normal times next Saturday, one of these two games, and then I'll be back at 9 o'clock next Saturday for Friday the 13th. But that'll be a bonus stream. Double stream. Yeah, we're gonna do the raid. Dead by Daylight tomorrow. I'm not sure if Cry's streaming tonight. If she is, make sure you guys check her out. She is me BFF. And there's nobody else I would suggest more. Obviously, Shay, Hammer, others are highly suggested, but Cry is number one. Let's raid, and let's do two more souls. I'll catch you guys tomorrow.